quality Nollywood films, y'all should link up on Sonny Richie Nolly TV.
Sonny Richie Nolly TV.
Sonny Richie Nolly TV.
Igwe, you know the person seated before you. Onwanetinakonwatuno. Eh? Ezego na Amsterdam. Oyinatumba one. Numweze isofia. Igwe. Omubu nwata na yeze. Onaboko so one. No gidi. Eh, Igwe. Okwani ikengo ki Igwe na ki Igwe. No nirugi. Igwe neze ni capital lawyer no nirugi kita. Eh, Igwe.
You are indeed a great son of the soil.
Dala Igwe.
And we are proud of you.
Thank you.
Your recognition in and outside the country is something that Akowatauno people are proud of.
Thank you, Igwe.
Besides, you've done well for your people, my people. And I certainly know that you deserve accolade for that.
Igwe. Igwe, that is why I have returned to take the Okenye title.
Okenye title?
Yes, Igwe.
How did you get to know about that title?
Igwe. Opa na ifenje buru nwata ana yeze oju osi na oba mbu eze ana yeze abule eze eh Igwe, you don't really know me too well, Igwe. Eh? Igwe ki Igwe. Igwe.
What is wrong with him?
I just now. I just now came back and met him like this.
You just came back and met him like this? Okay. Maybe the people he stole the farm from have come back and have taken his name to the shrine.
No, no, please.
Let him suffer what he has done. Let him suffer the stupidity. Agwon in Hulu at Obwa. Oh, yeah.
Because
is it not so?
Because now I don't do. Don't leave him alone. Don't allow him to die. Don't allow him to die. No, please, uncle.
Please what?
Please come and help me.
Please. My son. Well, it is well with you, huh?
Hey! No, please don't go!
I'm going.
Owen, what you ask for is too difficult to be granted now.
Yeah, but Igwe, you've just made mention of my numerous contribution to the growth and development of Akonwatuno. So why can't I have the title?
Someone else was here before you.
And who was that?
Obina and Ichebe.
The bullion van?
Ikenga, what is the problem? You look troubled.
Someone left the palace some minutes before I arrived. person has done so much for our community. He's equally interested in your Kenya title.
I know what's that.
Akon Wataya na Abaya Anyamere.
The bullion van?
Yes. He's back. And the way I see things, he's serious about it.
What am I raising, my husband? I am interested in this title. And I will fight with you to ensure that this honor does not elude us.
I will not give up. I will not. I will be the seventh Okenye in this kingdom. Even if the devil is my opponent, I am ready. Ngetia bullshit. Ngakuya bullshit. Because I will not give up.
If you go to Kupa, something go lost. If you go to Kupa, go to Kupa, if you go to
Kupa. What are you doing, Mafia? Mafia is not my taste. I'm not going to be here. I'm not going to be here. What are you doing, Bajo? You're not going to be here. So then you're going to be here. I'm not going to be here. Akwa nu dele nogo nogo na gora nu tede noko ko mala kwa nejuru dele mekpensi ya mere mji chatru ngo novo wande kre tete so na ndi mboro ko kara ka kpatara na joha ha josi si na joha ji da ba do wa na ku ya mputu mputu na eke oye afo na nkwo wata na ebe nwunye nwunye si nwunye asira pia ka oje ko nwa ka ofu na anya wata bulie na yenu ngo ngo na ngo wa ni chie anya. The ailment that befell your son was caused by himself. He took and ate the fowl used for sacrifice. By a great Dibia who seeks power. You replace the fowl before noon tomorrow or he dies.
Who knows when the music goes in the music? Hmm, alawala mo. Hmm, alawala numo. Hmm, alawala numo.
You see what your son has brought upon himself? Hmm? The Fugia.
Nai. Nai, please do something. I don't want my son to die. Please. I don't want him to die.
I have no money to buy any fowl. You hear me, Metra? What is your Buria?
You say you don't have money to buy fowl for your.
I don't have.
No.
I don't have.
I have money.
Then buy it by yourself. Go and buy. I don't have.
That was the greatest shock of my life.
Eh?
I proposed.
Mm.
She accepted almost immediately.
Yay!
I never knew the princess has been admiring me all this while.
Sai. Ifu gonu. Akwa na-ekwuru ekwu mere ọnụ. Eh, nwanne m, you're indeed a lucky man. Ha! I never knew Adeze loves you this much. Despite being her best friend, she hid it from me. Adeze.
Let me tell you, eh? Maybe she doesn't know that we are related.
Mm.
Yes, I've never been to the palace with you.
Mm.
And she has never visited us for the first time. She has never been here.
Mm. and I dekwan him bad. You got him back.
Why?
For making you do what you were supposed to do all along. You got him back, Biko. You want me to spoil it up, yeah?
Spoil it.
You know I will not do that. You know I want the best for you.
Thank you.
So what are your plans?
We have a very tough decision to make. The two men in question are both noble sons of this land. And they've both contributed immensely to the development of Akuwan Tawuna Kingdom. I don't want to make a decision that would make one of them less important.
And that is why I must terminate every plan of giving out this title now. I cannot see why it was abandoned for decades. It's obvious that it attracts lots of troubles.
Oh, no, Mba. I am one of the oldest men here, and I'm in the right position to explain things better. Now, the reason why this title has not been given out for such a long time is because we have not had a noble son to merit it. But now we have. And it will be a great achievement for our king to bring back that title during his reign and to write his name in as one of the greatest kings to have ruled Akuwan Tawuna.
Olo, I agree with you, but I still have my doubt.
I must convene a full cabinet meeting for us to discuss this issue extensively.
What have we done to you? Why can't you help yourself and help us too?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about? If not me, you would have been dead. Why should you go and eat a fowl that was sacrificed at the T junction? Why?
Ma, is this not strange? The gods have no teeth. Neither do they have mouths to either eat or talk. But yet, each time the people sacrifice goat, fowl, fish, even mineral to them, these things remain there and they get spoiled and they start smelling. Yet, there are people in the community who cannot feed, who cannot even eat. People will not help them with those food. They give it to gods who don't need it. Did the god ask for those things? No. You need to see that fowl. Very healthy. Healthy fowl. See the lap. I didn't want it to waste. It will get rotten and start smelling all over the place. Don't you pass the T-junction and you notice that each time you hear foul smell? I only took it so that I can avert the smell. Don't you pass the T-junction. Each time I pass there, it's always smelling because of the various items they drop there. They get rotten. I saw that foul. Mama, you need to see that foul. Very big.
Did they call you? I get your poor again. Eh?
Oh, I'm very weak. I am very hungry. Please cook the soup. Have you pounded the apple?
Which soup and which apple?
Someone will just help, you know. I was just helping so that fowl will not waste like that. Now I'm the bad person. Mama, you've never panned the apple. Which time will you finish cooking soup and not pan the apple? Okay, put the vegetable so that while it's boiling you can pan the apple. Please, quick. Eh? Quick. We are now, before this fire will off. Please now.
Why don't you come and cook the soup while I pan the apple?
Mama, the kitchen is for women.
You make me laugh, Mazukul. Can't you read the handwriting on the wall?
Who wrote it? What handwriting are you talking about?
You ask me who wrote it. You claim to be wise, but you are not. You think Igwe will abandon the suggestion of Onowu and hit to yours? You are dreaming. Listen, let me advise you. Stop trying to convince Igwe. Because there is no way he will abandon the suggestion of Onowu and hit to yours. If not, he will see you as the evil one and probably throw you out of the cabinet.
Well, I will always say the truth. Even though he sees me otherwise.
Mazukuri, your truth is of no essence to him. Listen, no son believes anyone is more sincere than his father. Our Igwe sees Onowu as his father. Remember, Onowu was holding on to the crown. Onowu raised him up while holding on to the crown and the latter handed the throne to him. So there's no way you can try to make yourself better than Onowu.
Well, well spoken. You can clap for yourself, but I assure you the truth will always prevail.
Bia. Ugochukwu. Ugochukwu. Are you not supposed to be lying on your sick bed? Or is this a ghost?
It is your ghost, Papa. It is your own ghost that you're seeing. You are a wicked man. You're such a wicked man. Oh. So what Mama said is the truth. You wanted me to die. Instead of you to provide money to buy fowl, to appease the gods on my behalf. No, you went for cabinet meeting. You are an evil man.
Was I in your company when you went to steal that fowl? Or did you share the meat with me? Huh? And my jogajo?
I blame the gods. Yes, I blame the gods. I blame the gods for allowing someone like you to live up to this age. The gods should have struck you dead long ago.
People like you who go about this community perpetrating evil, yet you want to judge us. Papa, you are a wicked man. But don't worry, I will not die. You see me? I will live and make money. I will survive this. I will not die. Don't worry.
Okwari.
I will die.
Okwari.
Come on, Fawo, to appease the Okwari. Girl, to buy.
Okwari, yes, Bunwa. All right. All the man.
Greetings, my princess.
Greetings, my lovely friend.
You look beautiful as usual.
Thank you.
Princess Adeze, you've graced my house twice this week with your presence. I hope all is well.
You do not expect all not to be well with the princess of Akowanta.
Mm.
Of course, all is well. You're going out?
Yes, I'm actually going to the market. But I can stay back if you want me to.
No. You can go wherever you want. It's not you I came to see. Is he in?
I can't let it go. I want to succeed where my father and my forefathers failed. I want to be a great king. I want to achieve something remarkable that I will be remembered for long after my reign. I want to write my name in the history book of Akowanta Onu Kingdom as one of the most accomplished kings that has ever ruled. What makes a great leader is his ability to surmount difficult problems. Nothing good comes easy. I shall bring back the Okeyin title.
My lord, don't you think there's more to this title than you were told?
You made me believe in love at first sight. I fell in love with you the first day I set my eyes on you.
And you couldn't tell me.
It is wrong for a maiden to approach a man. Not to talk of the princess of Akowanta.
As far as I know, love conquers all. It doesn't matter who approaches who. What matters is the feeling and intention of the approach. Confession of love can come from anyone.
You may say it that way, but people do not.
Don't you think there's more to this title than you were told? You so much trust this Onowu.
Oh yes, I do. He has no reason to mislead me. He held onto the throne in trust for me. He is like a father to me.
Beware. Nothing good comes easy. Every hero must encounter a challenge. Your challenge is to become the hero of Akowanta Onu. You have to overcome this challenge and write your name in the book of history.
What challenge are you talking about?
The challenge of selecting the right candidate for the Okeni title without anybody criticizing you.
Oh no.
Igwe.
How can I achieve that? How? I have two sons that are contesting for this title. They both have very strong supporters.
Yes.
And there is no way I will give it to one without the supporters of the other criticizing me. So how do I overcome this?
Igwe, I am here to guide you.
You know you are like a father to me. And I know you will guide me properly.
Have you forgotten who I am? I am the encyclopedia of Akumantu Uma. The Onowu Gaima.